Okay, let's see how to crack eggs. So, I take knife, cut the crack on middle, nope, a bit hard, yes, then, done. Okay, this is, you don't have knife, you're using a fork or spoon. Okay, done. Okay, what happened? You don't have spoon, you don't have knife. Okay, you can use this. Okay, again, middle, aim, 1, 2, 3. Okay, so if you want to split your white egg and yolk, okay, so do like this, another time, okay, done. You can see, this is the traditional way. Then what can prove it?